And as the morning sun draws the shadows from our eyes, we've sat and idly talked the hours away, reminiscing of the days, oh so many years ago, when songs and laughter echoed through the glades. But sadly now, the wind of change grows restless with the years. And now you tell me tales of adventure in a world of troubled times that seems so far away, where kings and heroes wait the promised day, when the signs foretold will come to pass. So I must say goodbye to this place that I call home, and journey out into the great unknown, to a humble country boy with no ambitions of his own, for the task of winning back the magic stone. In the book of destiny, I write this humble, all the deeds you've set me to. The story starts today, so let's be on our way.
walk with me one last time through ages past of man's golden greatness. Now all remains is decay, crumbling ruin, heartache and pain. We've stayed far too long in this place where no one can be free from grief and sadness. What will be is now clear to me. There's little need for sorrow and tears lost in anguish. The scars of the past will surely heal, but destiny calls us across new horizons. We'll cast our hopes over the sea in search of a world of richness so beautiful. Set sail for the sun, and with every new day, the darkness will fade. Freedom awaits with the dawn, for tomorrow will find us on our way. On our way. Thank you.
suffocate. Slipping out into the lake as silent as the grave. Then with one mighty roar she'll strike us like a tidal wave. But then from fathoms deep this mighty monster reappears.
Eclecitc, she's been about so long. Eclecitc, in red and in song.
No one's safe from Eclecitc. In a watery world she's queen for air.
Your song. and bowed a halt in worship to the dam.
The warlock's knife from Southern Steel spilled the sacrificial blood from out the witch of Waldenwood.
Thank you. sacraments upon a dying breath.
The wallet's knife of serpent steel has spilled its sacrificial blood from out the witch of Wonderwood, Wonderwood. Upon that stone, dead of night, the witch of pure unblemished white, the victim to the satanic light in Wonderwood.
Far in fields of fantasy.